I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad bitch, it's quite thick. So I might just pop myself a chain tonight. Slim shawty with a tank top. I'ma let him munch it on my cake pop. Yeah, yeah, young Bill making his drop. So I might just take your woman for a night. Everybody in the whole building. I said, everybody in the whole building. Come on, follow along, feel the groove. And get yourself to move. Get your ass to the dance floor. I said, get your ass to the dance floor. Come on, follow along, feel the groove. Yeah, there's no one to move.
Like a toy,
grab my hands, put them close, push them back, do the most. I said, pick a girl, come on, pick a boy, come on, spin them round, come out.
Don't come in.
Come in. Your fucking face, cunt.
Come in.
Yay, party, woo!
I want to listen to what they're saying.
Yeah, I'll listen to you. No, stop. It's really muffled.
Why is it muffled?
Oh.
Hmm. Oh yeah, this is where we get the bang. Sometimes
oh no, I heard it.
And then move around and you can't.
I will pay you to kill yourself.
I'm gonna be rich!
Okay. I guess you just killed yourself. Head back to the bounty board and I'll pay you. But, just one second. No matter what happens, I just want you to remember one thing. You're a sellout. Kill yourself because you're a bitch. You're a bitch. Alright. Off you go.
Oh, you
died. Why, it has infinite health. Never mind, I killed it.
You died. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wait. Let's think. He shot him. Crom. All these bosses are so shit. That's literally the boss name. Crom. And you know what the boss is? A fucking guy with a gun. Like, come on, man. I can't wait to kill Crom. He's my favorite boss in the game.
I'm gonna kill this Crom.
Don't kill Crom. I want to kill Crom. I'm nowhere near you. You're fucking Speedy Gonzalo's amigo. You're a fucking siren. Look how far away you are. Don't kill Crom without me. I want to kill Crom. Hello, Crom. Crom's turret. Crom is dead. I killed Crom. He dropped a gun. What one? I wonder. It's Crom's gun.
Can I see it?
No. You can't. Okay, I feel bad. You could have the Crom gun. You can have Crom's
Crom.
I threw it off the cliff.
Crom!
If you farm Crom, you'll get enough Crom's guns in Borderlands, like the original. You can fight Crom in Borderlands 3.
Dude, if you kill Crom, with a gun, you Crom dies.
I wish I had good weapons.
I wish you would shut the fuck up! Do you guys know what would kill Crom?
Let me see this. Because I already have my eyes on fucking one husky. Shit!
Have your eyes on fucking a husky?
No.
That's what
like,
you just
actually
said.
Actually, fucking a husky.
Yeah,
not
that's what you said.
Husky,
right, I'm saving clip.
I didn't mean it like that.
Later, nigga. Oh shit.
Hey, really?
It's
oh shit.
Blue, I'm leaving you. I'm going off without you. Tannis is gonna teach me how to play the trombone. Bitch.
No. I was
yeah.
supposed to learn that.
Nah, I'm taking these fucking piano lessons without you.
What? No.
That's right. I'm gonna learn how to play the trumpet before you.
You know how GTA 5 has game chat, yeah?
This'll help. Be careful with your next choice of words, Blue.
No. This, I have nothing to do with it. I was in game chat. I didn't talk, I mute myself. And...
Roleplay. Blue roleplayed with a bunch of fucking 12
year olds. No.
We should lay off Blue, I reckon. Sorry, Blue.
Yeah, you should.
I'm sorry about that.
How much
should,
do you like
calm? We should do...
His name is
the slab.
Do you know how he speaks?
Like a cowboy.
That's how he speaks.
Oh yeah.
Dear. His name's Jimbo Hodunk. dear. No, lied to us, Angel. Lied to us. Boy, my heart. Dun. You made my heart sad. Made me very
we are going to be versing.
How did you die? There's no one around.
Fucking pretzels.
Man. Where the fuck is the exit?
Yeah, I want to go home.
It is like astonishing. It is amazing how far away from the checkpoint we could have. Like, we have literally gone the furthest point that we could have gone to away from the fucking thing. Yeah. I don't actually think there's a way out of this place, honestly, though. I think this is just our life and we should accept it.
Yeah.
Ah! We live amongst the junk.
Yeah, I don't want that. Oh. These guys suck. I don't want to live amongst the junk.
I know how to fix this.
Don't do it. Fuck. 72.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can go through this, by the way.
We got the vault key, but this isn't over here. We gotta find Jack.
Jack, his associates, his friends, his family, everyone he's ever met. We skin him with their own goddamn teeth!
Roland's dead? Oh, God. I remember the first time we met. I healed him up after he killed some of Nine Toes' men. He seemed nice enough, quiet. I'm sorry. He deserved better. Hey, I got a perfectly legal and not shady job for you.